Today I will discuss about early and late mesial shift. What is mesial shift? It's a term used in pediatric dentistry with respect to permanent first molar. Mesial movement of permanent first molar during mixed dentition period. This mesial shift can be occur either early or in the late stages of the mixed dentition period. Early mesial shift occur in early mixed dentition period by using primate space. Erupting force of first permanent molar is sufficient to push the deciduous first and second molar forward to close primate spaces and establish class 1 molar relation. Late mesial shift occur in late mixed dentition period after the eruption of permanent canine and premolars. In some cases, when primate space are absent, permanent first molar drift mesially by using leeway space of nens. What is leeway space of nens? Combined mesiodistal width of permanent canine and premolar is usually less than that of the deciduous canine and molars. The difference is leeway space. After the eruption of premolars, the permanent first molar drift mesially by utilizing leeway space and establish class 1 molar relation. I hope you like my video. Please comment in the comment section.